Hello everyone, welcome to another new video. Today we will paint the devouring larva from the previous sculpting video. First, we will cover the base with putty to give some texture. Next, we will paint the larva with pink coat. In our next step, I will paint the streak with purple. I will use a toothpick to give my worm some yellow spots on the back. And it is ready. I'm going to paint the teeth with yellowish color. After that, I will paint the mouth using some red shades. Next, I'm going to make a few purple streaks on the larva's antenna. And finally, I will paint the base using some brown shades. And it's ready. That goes for today. Bye!